Hey guys, it's me, Dave. It's today would be January 2nd, 2022. So I've been up all night. They won't let me sleep at all. I've been laying here for 5 hours. They will not let me sleep. Some of the medication is supposed to make me drowsy and sleep. They know how to block it and stuff. It's just, you know, I don't know how they do it. They can block this medication so it doesn't work. So I've been up. Well, I'm up. I'm still up. It's 5 o'clock in the morning now. Laying here, up and down, all night long. This is what they do, you guys. Like, you know, sometimes when you have a few drinks, they let you sleep. If you don't drink, you don't sleep. You know, I mean, that's the truth of it. If you don't drink, you don't sleep. They don't let you sleep. You know. And that's what they do. They sit here and torture you all night long. You know, they're sitting here pulsing my head. It feels like my head's moving. I don't know if it actually is or not, but, you know, they're pulsing my head, pulsing my body with frequencies, and, you know, they sit here and do this all night long, you guys, you know, so they work 12-hour shifts in my program. It's either 7 to 7 or 6 to 6, so, you know, these people sit here and they're glued to a screen and they're watching us. Now, some people say it's like a skeleton and all that. I don't believe that. I don't believe it. I think they can see everything just normal, you know, and they can see through your eyes normal, you know, and they're sitting here watching you. They have, your memories are downloaded. They can look back on your memories anytime they want and learn more about you and look at your memories and all this stuff. And they sit here, they're obsessed and they're addicted, and you know, they're like a serial killer. The more pain you're in, the more they get sexually aroused. These people do get sexually aroused. I know they do for a fact. They get sexually aroused by torture, and when they made me cut my neck, they tried to get me to masturbate right after, you know. I mean, it was sick, you know, that they were, you know, these people are sick. They're very sick and demented people, you guys, like a serial killer. They're very twisted and sick, and they act like we're doing something wrong. They have no right to do this to us. This is 100% illegal. They have no right to watch us sleep, watch us in the bathtub, watch us, you know, with our loved ones. You know, they have no right to sexually assault us. They have no right to do anything, and they act like we're doing something wrong. You know, it's sick, and they act like they're the victims. They act like we're victimizing them. You know, get that. You understand that type of thinking. So, I don't know. They're messed up, man. These people are really messed up. So I thought I'd do a video. It's after 5. It's almost 5:30 in the morning. My relative's going to be up in an hour. And I have to get up and feed the dogs. They make me, now they're making me so I'm not even tired. So, you know, I'm not going to be able to sleep. You know, I'll probably be in bed all day. Which is, it's going to be super cold. It's 20 below out right now. Super cold. But these people have no right to do this to us, you guys. They're very, very, very sick people. They're very sick. They have mental illness. And they're very sick. They're the ones with mental illness. You know, if they think they're going to walk away from this, they're not walking away. You know, the CIA is not going to sit here and be like, oh, you're a bunch of good guys. Yeah, we're going to let you walk away. No, bye. I can't see that happening. You know? They're too messed up in the head. They're going to go out there and hurt someone. So anyway, that's my video. I'm just gonna go back to Lane here. They won't let me sleep at all. So I hope you guys are doing better than I am, and I'll talk to you later.